What's up, YouTube? This is your boy, Mr. K Smalls K, and I got a special guest.
What's up, guys? I'm Q.
That's QA. His link is going to be in the description. Make sure y'all go show him some love. Today, we obviously going to do a collaboration of Elvis in the Ghetto. You guys been wanting me to react to this for a long time. So I figured, why do this alone? Let me go ahead and get my partner to do this, man. We going to both see how this is. Obviously, you guys know who Elvis is, but I've never heard all of his music, so I hope you guys enjoy this reaction because my man is here. Show him some love. Like I said, please, if you go in the description, go click on the link and follow his channel. Show him some love. He's trying to get subscribers coming up. He does video games, everything that you can look for. Show him some love. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get straight into it. Shout out to Chicago. Reaction, I mean, what you say? I'm gonna let you say something. What you think?
It's a common song. It's soothing. Yeah. He's talking about stuff I don't even know what he's talking about. I hear the song. It sounds nice.
Right. I just feel like, I mean, it sounds like a good song. I guess, did he grow up in the ghetto? Is that how he grew up? Is that why he made the song? You guys are Elvis experts. Let me know in the comment section because I don't really know. You guys just really want to see this. It was a really good song. I mean, did you feel like any vibes in that at all? Or did you just, is this your first time watching Elvis, period? Like, actually watching one of his songs?
My first time seeing Elvis was in a movie.
In a movie? Yeah, a lot of people see it. See, I never really focused on his music, so it just is the first time kind of seeing that. So, hey, you guys keep the reactions coming. Leave it in the comment section below. And again, like I said, follow my boy. Show him some love. Just click on the link. Go straight to this page and subscribe. That's all we need. Y'all know how I do. This is your boy, Mr. K Smalls K. We out.